Hey guys, DK% awesome. Better hope I save a lot of time, because I only have an hour and 3 minutes before I have to leave, so better save some time. N64 is laggy, and especially so on Majora's Mask. The text speed just completely makes up for it. I'm probably gonna learn to speedrun it, because my first playthrough will just be the any percent route. I don't know if I'll 100% it, because it's notoriously hard on Japanese. I haven't even 100%ed OoT, actually. I just have a general file that's somewhat far. Kind of by the water temple-ish. No. I did everything except the shadow temple, and that's the file I used to practice the shadow temple. Well, I didn't do everything, like, I'm missing a lot of heart pieces and gold skulltulas. I have the bigger on sword, but I think I'm missing the Dekuna upgrade from the Lost Woods, so I think can't 100% on that file. OoT is still my favorite. And people say Majora's Mask's camera is better? Maybe for like side hopping, but if you're trying to backwalk, it's hell. Like, what the heck? Majora's Mask. The bad part about hovering is the backwalking when you're trying to backflip. Although I usually backflip without backwalking, but just if I'm backwalking while holding the bomb, I'll all of a sudden start walking to the side and it'll be ridiculous. I also need to learn how to mega flip in Majora's Mask. And can the ESS crash even happen on N64? Because I've done plenty of Hesses, and that has never happened to me once. Actually, I think I lost a second just coming in here. I think it was on the text at the beginning. Okay, don't troll me. Don't troll me. There we go. Okay, no trouble. Close enough. For not practicing that, I think I'm pretty decent. Not even gonna try the Hespa. Not Hespa, Wes. Whatever. You know what I mean? No. No. Stop it. That. No. Stop it. There we go. Well then, I think I lost that entirely on the escape. Although, to be fair, my escape last time was really good. I mean, not like it'll always, like, I'll be able to get gold on it sometime, but it was pretty decent. I think it was pretty much perfect except for I talked to Mito once trying to do the escape. Like, once more than you have to, because you have to in clicking into him, obviously. Oh! Sorry! Why, Isaiah? I didn't... Yeah. I don't need an adapter for Japanese OoT. Like, with my MM, all I do is not sand off, but use a knife and just cut off the corner tabs on the cartridge. I don't need to do anything else. I don't need to modify the system. I can play my game on anyone else's system. It works fine. Okay, so you can has crash on N64 and MM. That's nice to know. I just need to learn how to mega flip. Very different from OoT, from what I gather. Actually, Yaya, I was thinking of buying an adapter from you, but I can play Virtual Console and use an N64 controller that feels right. Because if you just use a generic one, obviously, as you know, the mapping is off. Dead zone and whatnot. I'm not even paying attention to the game right now. And I'm going to fail this West so hard. Wait, why aren't you watching AGDQ? Isn't the Ocarina of Time run going on right now? Or MM? Okay. Although, I wasn't seriously considering it, because I don't have that much money right now. But, just a thought. And I also still have my thoughts about playing VC just for the lag, so I would be such a hypocrite if I did that. Okay, So, I'll just message you if I'm thinking about buying one. Come on, be nice. Oh, Zelda's in 6 hours? No! Okay. Oh, maybe I'm thinking of Worcester's Glitch Soul Silver Run. That might be what I'm thinking of. Yeah, Zelda might be later tonight. I might not be able to watch it. I've actually been without a good internet connection for the last few days, so I've been missing a lot of AGDQ, but luckily, they're all games that I didn't particularly want to see. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, out of curiosity, why? I'll just call you Y for short instead of Y as ya. Would I need a different adapter for Ocarina of Time and MM? Off the top of my head, I wouldn't think so, but I thought I recalled something saying that. Where is he? What? Okay. Come on. No! Whoa, okay, that's not what I meant to do. Wait, so where's the ruby chest? I should be, like, right on it. Oh, I can choose the setting? Wait, so that means, like, can I have different settings for every single VC game on one adapter without having to program or anything? Because, like, Paper Mario, I know, is usually notorious. My buffering today is great. Okay. Okay. What a glod. Very encouraging, Glod. Ah, okay. You just have some different mappings, but not all of them. So I guess it's not reprogrammable, or at least without opening it up and doing crap to it. Whoops. Come on. Okay, what the heck? MM. I blame MM. Oh, okay, so I thought each Virtual Console game was unique with the mapping, but if it's just from sets, then that'll probably be better. That might be way too wide, but I'll try it. Okay. Oh, so I guess one useful thing about your adapter would be if I got the Master Quest disc and started to speedrun that. Actually, what I'd like to do is get either an N64 flash cart or a repro with Master Quest on it, but I don't know how that'll work on actual hardware. I do have the expansion pack, obviously, because I play MF, but... Okay, I didn't die there and I didn't waste a chew, so I'm pretty good. Actually, I don't care too much about Paper Mario's mapping, because GameCube controller is actually comfortable for me playing that. Okay, this is gonna be trouble. I wonder if it'd be faster to just go up to the door and do that. Okay, what is with the camera there? And sorry about my crap connection, why? I just have to deal with it. I'm making a local recording, but I know they fixed it in some of the latest OBS comments, but I'm not sure if the most up-to-date public version has those. Yeah, I do have to wait for the two if I reach the door, but then I don't have to do the setup at the beginning. I just haven't timed it, and honestly, I don't care enough to time it. I mean, if I had a save file right at the start of Jabu Jabu, or if I could load something like that, but I don't like playing on emulator. And, of course, you can't save in a convenient location like that on 64. Thank you.
That was close. I'm still not comfortable back walking here. I've almost fallen into the hole way too many times. Although with the leg, it would save extra time. Because of leg reduction. Yeah, Shana is actually where I learned that setup, but I might just go to the door. Whoa! The Glod! Can't even handle it. Too much Glod. I hope I'm not forgetting anything. I really feel like I am. I mean, the shield I get later, so I'm not forgetting that. I would have gotten it now just to remember, but I didn't want to mess up my splits a little bit.
Ow!
Come on. Okay. Must have been frame perfect side hops. I thought for sure I was in the clear. Well, there goes the great glod. What the heck? Okay. Close enough. What was that? Third try guards? And that second try was ridiculous. Like, what? That might be a highlight. Zelda, stop talking, or speak in Japanese, or Chinese. I wonder how fast the text would be if this game is translated into Korean. It'd probably be closer to Japanese than to Chinese, but would it be faster or slower than Japanese? I also wonder how Spanish compares to the other languages of OoT, besides the fact that it's PAL, and therefore runs at 5-6 speed. Thank you. Did you leave? Why? Kinda quiet.
Although it seems better, because it seems like it was only 20 seconds, not 30 seconds. Or maybe that's because there's a delay for you getting to the stream, but... no. My mind's confused. I should focus on the run, not maths. Oh god, I forgot to set up for this, but I'll just wing it. And no, I did not forget to split. I split when I get out. No! Shut up. Yeah? No, I don't. Sorry. Yeah, the Twitch lag is kind of annoying. Okay, wait, what? I just looked at the Glock. How did I save that much time with third try guards? What happened last time? I mean, besides watching the cutscenes. Was that really it? Time on this split, definitely. Come on. Okay, really? Come on. I think there goes all the time saved on my last split. And that was horrible. Oh, forget that. I'm losing way more time than that. I think it was the roll messing me up. Like, what the heck? Come on. Well, that sucks. I'm doing swordless dot skip because I'm unable to do with sword dot skip. Isn't that wonderful? Makes so much sense. Thank you.
man, I'm usually not that bad at swordless dot skip. Like, when I was making the route comparison video for DK percent, just for the heck of it, even though it wasn't on video, well, I did record it, but not included in the video, I got swordless dot skip first try, which is average for me. Last run, I got first try. And that's why I lost a minute 3 seconds. Well, and then I lost, like, what, 3 seconds from backflipping instead of taking the Master Sword? That was kind of my fault. What the heck is with that off-center text? How long can they make your name? Did they expect you to make one 20 letters long just so it'd be centered? That ridiculous when your most consistent trick is your worst split and vice versa. Like, I did Spirit Hover 5 seconds faster than Shaden did it. Oh, whoops. Now Twin Robot took 10 minutes. IQ or something. You know what? I should get an IQ, open it up, mod it for S video, or get someone to do that for me. And then hardwire a Nintendo 64 controller into its circuits. That's what I should do. I also hate how runs are fair. Like, if you lose 20 seconds because you're bad at the force escape, that's the same as losing 20 seconds because you're bad at doing the spirit hover. 20 seconds is 20 seconds. I hate that. Sheep, shut up. Alright. Yeah. I would totally get an IQ if, A, you could battery power it, and like add a little screen or something, or even use portable DVD player. And then, B, you'd have to be able to hook up regular controllers to it without the weird adapter. What I meant to say for B, but I guess it'll still be C, is a cartridge emulator. So, just ROM loading, basically. Okay, wow, that backwalk angle. What? Was that real? Oh, what the heck, I don't want to see up right now. Is there already an adapter for the IQ for normal controllers? I think so. God, so nervous for the cutscene skip. I don't know why. My heart is beating so fast, oh my god. That's split. Oh. Excuse me while I go change my pants. Well, that's what I get for making setups. I feel really good right now that I put the time into that. I'm going to get hover boots, even though it costs time, just to be safe. Come on. That's the trade-off of not using D1.0. Oh, the troll stick was acting up a little bit there. Okay. Thanks, troll, Dampe. Dampe is my worst part of this run by far. Okay, that could have been really bad. Oh no, I don't mean a control adapter for the IQ to use it as a first player controller. I mean, IQ does support multiplayer, so it has an adapter to use regular controllers, I believe. Like an official adapter. Come on. Yeah, I heard that I was rolling too much sometimes, but it's so hard because it looks optimal to me. I don't know. Almost always pause after I drop it. By usually, I mean that's the first time I ever happened. Oh, I didn't get any hearts. Crap. I don't know what that magical quarter heart spot is. Yeah, as far as I know, unless you mod it, then you have to use the built-in controls for OoT. No, stop. That counts as a one cycle, right? Now, I wonder if it's faster to reset here on N64. It definitely isn't on VC, but... I'm going to assume it's not. Thank you. come on. Of course. First time I've ever pushed it, and of course, yeah. I've never seen anyone do a controller mod for the IQ, but then again, it was very hard to even find information on the S-video mod. What's different between the IQ's analog stick and the N64's analog stick? Good, no second Stealthos. Oh, you posted a picture of your IQ? Alright. I will probably check that out if I remember. Future note to self. Check out photo of Y's IQ on ZSR. What subforum? About the same, then what's the difference? Does the IQ one not wear out? Or is it more uncomfortable to use? Like, why would you want to replace it with an N64 joystick? Like, GameCube I could see, but unless it already has a GameCube control stick. This could be really bad. Okay. That was the latest I've ever paused. Ah, I see. Getting a straight left right is hard, backwalking is hard. I can imagine so in MM, but luckily MM isn't on IQ. But I feel like that's how it just is with N64 control sticks. Like straight left and right, I do an ESS turn if I need it exact. Why was I so nervous for that ISG? I'm the master of it. Oh god, is this going to be sub 58? Looks like it. Let's go. Come on. Yes! The urn! The urn! Yes! Oh! Every single time I get an urn, I throw my hands up. What the heck? The urn. I certainly hope OBS fixed this stuff. Alright, so I have to go pretty much in 5 minutes. Why? So I'm just gonna highlight this quick in however many parts my disconnection's forced, and then I'll see what happened to my recording. Looks like it's good, but I can't exactly tell. YouTube will have the unbroken recording, assuming it works out. The 49? That would be Elorkalov. So, run quality-wise, I'm not that far behind at all. Less than a minute to save, I estimate. That's complete estimation, though. Then behind me, there's Homegrown Doofus and MLink23, if I remember right. Homegrown Doofus has, like, a 105? No. I had a 105. He had like a 106 or 107, and then M-Link had like a 108 or 109, I think. So I will try to improve this sometime, but maybe after any percent, because I need to sub 23. It's so close and so easy. Whee! So much lag. Yeah, actually, DK% helped a lot with my optimization. Like, so much. And for one thing, it made me learn bottom of the well twos, which is really useful. Yeah, you should give DK% a shot. I think that'd be really cool if this catches on, because at first it was just Homegrown Doofus and M-Link with their horrible routes. No offense, just they hadn't planned it carefully. And then I came in, beat him on N64 versus their Japanese virtual console. And then Elorkalov saw me do a run. He did a run. That'd be really cool if I could make this a thing. Alright, I'm going to go now, but I'll still hang out in the chat. Bye, guys.